Hi, good morning. How have you all been keeping up in the past week? Thank you for being here this morning and coming together online, wherever you are. In the past weeks, I'm sure we have many reminders with regards to the current COVID-19 situation, to pay special care, to our hygiene, wash our hands frequently, etc. But more importantly, did you get the spiritual reminders? But more importantly, did you get the spiritual reminders also? You know, our bishop has highlighted it, that saying that when the physical church cannot congregate, the spiritual church must elevate. And another one that I came across is that, you know, we are supposed to practice physical distancing, but not spiritual distancing. So these are great reminders for the understanding of what is church and who's the church, and that we are the church. So join me as we lift up our hearts for worship. Let our faith arise, be it COVID or not. You know, God is here with us. Yeah, let's pray. Father Lord, we want to praise and give you thanks for the many things in our lives. Help us to count our blessings and also to have a grateful heart. Lord, today we ask for your help to deal with the feelings that cause us fear, worry, frustration, or even anger in this current situation. We ask for your strength to guide us through today. Help us be the stars that shine for you, and through our speech and actions, your name may be glorified. Help us, Lord, to surrender what is weighing us down so that we can run light in this race that you have set before us. And Lord, we also ask that you help us to be discerning in what we do. Thank you, Lord. And all this we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
You are on your own. You Unshakable, unstoppable.